Cheerleading coach at a high school in Aurora is now accused of sexually assaulting a child, and investigators worry there could be more victims. Police arrested Keean Davis in Colorado Springs, where he lives. He's a campus monitor and cheerleading coach at Vista Peak Preparatory School, and he's been placed on leave. School sent a letter notifying parents. Investigators in Colorado Springs say a minor there was given narcotics and sexually assaulted.